Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Why we organize film music festivals? Because we want to listen to the music live, of course, but also because we want to meet people who create this art, who gives us emotions, and some of them we will never, never forget. We would like to open the second part of the concert with a beautiful tribute to Daniel Licht.
Daniel Licht era un compositor de grandísimo talento. Tuve el honor de trabajar con él en el FMF de Cracovia. Tuvimos una conexión inmediata y recuerdo con muchísimo cariño la experiencia que compartimos interpretando Dexter. Estas son imágenes de ese concierto maravilloso y absolutamente inolvidable. Lo invitamos a unirse a nosotros esta edición y no pudo ser porque lamentablemente falleció hace apenas 2 meses. Filmusete ha realizado una gran labor de rescatar y restauración, de rescatar 2 de sus piezas más emblemáticas para disfrutarlas como estrenos mundiales esta noche, aquí, en este concierto. Algo absolutamente excepcional. Y por supuestísimo, como no podía ser de otra manera, hemos querido hacerle entrega a título póstumo de nuestro premio Filmusete Antón García Abril.
Daniel Licht was a great film composer. He was a guest at our festival in Kraków and worked together with Maestro Diego Navarro. We could all feel their amazing connection, and we will remember him as an extraordinary person with full of musical ideas. Filmusete has restored 2 of his most iconic pieces, which are first premiered here tonight at this concert. The festival also grants him with its highest honor, the Filmusete Award.
Greetings, fellow film score enthusiasts. I'm here in Topanga Canyon with Hilary Licht. And Dan Licht was a respected colleague, a friend, a neighbor, and an occasional opponent at a local poker table here in Topanga. It's my honor to present this award on behalf of Filmusete, as well as from the, with all the collective admiration and affection that all of us in the film music community had for Daniel Licht. Gonna hurt, it's heavy.
Thank you, Cliff. And thank you to the Tenerife Symphony Orchestra, to Maestro Navarro. Dan was a consummate dream maker. Unlike many people, he actually realized a long list of his dreams. One of them, a few years ago when I asked him, was to have his music played live. Wanted to travel the world doing that. So he was able to participate in the Krakow Music Festival and met Maestro Navarro there. They clicked really well, and now his pieces are going to be shared tonight. From early in his career when he worked on Stephen King's films. So it's another dream come true, and nobody would have liked to have been there more than Daniel. So enjoy, and thank you to Filmusete 11. Thank you to Pete, Anthony, Jana Davidoff, and Anna and Diego. Enjoy.
Más delgado. Y antes de que Jalek pudiera apartarse, el viejo gitano alargó la mano y acarició su mejilla con un dedo contrahecho. Sus labios se ofrecían abiertos como una herida, mostrando unos pocos dentarros que sobresalían de sus encías. Eran verdes y negruzcos. Su lengua se retorció entre ellos y luego se deslizó por sus sonrientes y amargos labios. Más delgado.